Welcome to Back to Basics, where we invite you to join us and acquaint yourself with the things any computer user should know, no matter your experience level. In this video, we're going to go over some common terms you may come across when talking about units of measurement for data. You may even know more than a few of these already. Bits, bytes. A bit is a singular binary data point, that is, something that's either on or off. And as the smallest unit of measurement for data volume, it essentially rules everything in your devices. One byte is made of 8 bits, which is historically the smallest amount of information required for a single character of text. GB, TB, gigabytes and terabytes. These are units of measurement for data volume, like memory capacity, storage capacity, and transfer rates. A terabyte is 1,000 gigabytes, a gigabyte is 1,000 megabytes, a megabyte is 1,000 kilobytes, and a kilobyte is, you guessed it, 1,000 bytes. The first computer in 1956 maxed out at 5 megabytes of storage. It's like a single 2-minute MP3 music file. Today's consumer-level computers commonly boast 2 terabytes or more of storage, and there are even data centers that use petabytes, 1,000 terabytes, for storage. Just think of all the music you could store on there. GHz, gigahertz, or how fast your computer can process data. The higher the speed, the better. You might also hear this called clock speed, clock rate, or frequency. You might see this unit of measurement applied to CPU speed, memory speed, and more. Gbps, gigabits per second. You may also see Mbps or megabits per second. Like gigabytes and terabytes, this is a measurement of data, but instead of volume, it's used to describe how fast data is transferred between 2 points, like over an internet connection or from a system board to a disk drive. Take note of the lowercase b in this term. That means bits, which is specific to serial data transfers, which means data that is transferred 1 bit at a time. If the b is uppercase, as in gigabytes per second, that refers to parallel data transfers, where multiple bits, aka a byte, are sent at the same time, like from your computer to a printer or across memory modules within the same system. That's it for this quick intro to basic units and methods of measurement.
For more Back to Basics videos and information on other topics, subscribe to Lenovo Support on YouTube or visit pcsupport.lenovo.com.